Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make mittens for toddler 1 to 2 years. Who is first time on my channel, I like to show what we made before. This is set here hat. You can find the link for this hat, how to make this hat. Here are mittens, and also will be link for scarf, the same pattern, how, like here, like edge, this turn up brim. I used Aran yarn or worsted weight yarn number 4, 2 crochet hooks, 4mm crochet hook, 4.5mm crochet hook, and place marker. And we can start. Start with chain 8. Then skip 1 chain, 2nd chain, single crochet. Single crochet in each chain. We working with 4mm crochet hook. Each chain, single crochet. Seven single crochet, then chain 1, turn your work, very first stitch single crochet, next 5 single crochet back loops, very last stitch, both loops, single crochet, both loops. Chain 1, turn your work, and we repeat exactly the same, single crochet, very first stitch, then 5 stitches back loop, single crochet, very last stitch, both loops. Chain 1, turn, and exactly the same, single crochet, back loops, 5 stitches, and very last stitch, both loops, single crochet. Chain 1, turn your work. We made here 1 rib and here half, and you have to repeat exactly the same, chain 1, turn, single crochet, 5 stitches back loop, single crochet, and very last single crochet. chain 1, then we will make 9 ribs full, like you see here, 1 and half, 9 and half rib. I made 9 ribs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 full, and here half. Yarn I have left side and here on the top right side. Now we will join together with slip stitch. Here I have one loop, other, and this stitch like this. Join together and then chain 1. Next stitches, slip stitch, next slip stitch, and last slip stitch. Now we turn right side outside. And chain 2. Chain 2, we change crochet hook to 4.5 millimeters. Chain 2. Here first row. You can see we making 2 half double crochet in the same stitch. I will mark first worked stitch. Next, here in this rib, also 2 half double crochet in the same stitch. Two half double crochet, 2 half double crochet. Then in each this row we have to make half double crochet, and here also will be 2 and 2 in last 2 stitches. Next half double crochet, 1 in each row, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And continue. I made 16 half double crochet. Here was 2 in each then 16. And now again we will make next 2 stitches, 2 half double crochet in each. 2 half double crochet in the same next stitch. Here. 1, 2. Join round with slip stitch. First worked stitch. Do not count very first. Start in next, because we made here slip stitch from one stitch we have one. Here 1, 2. We join together, now we have one, this way we don't count very first. Stitches. Chain 3. Turn your work. And here the same stitch we skip. Here you can see bigger space, this first stitch for each round. We make in slip stitch. Next stitch, half double crochet. I will mark here chain 3 space. Next stitch. Slip stitch, next stitch, half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet. Here you see chain, here chain, and we working like this and continue. 24 stitches. Very last I will show one stitch slip stitch and second half double crochet. Can I made 22 last 2. Here you can see bigger stitch and small here slip stitch and half double crochet here. Join round with slip stitch in this chain 3 space. Chain 3. Turn your work. Now we in the right side. And repeat exactly the same. Here. Slip stitch. This very first we skip. In this bigger stitch we make in slip stitch and small half double crochet. Slip stitch, chain 3 space, next stitch, half double crochet, next slip stitch, next stitch, half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet and continue. 20 round. I made 22 stitches last. Here big stitch, slip stitch. Very last whole double crochet. We making here in this space. There was previous round chain 3. Half double crochet. Then join round with slip stitch, chain 3 space. Chain 3. Turn your work in the wrong side now. And we repeat exactly the same. Very, skip very fast here. Start in next slip stitch. I mark chain 3 space. Next stitch, half double crochet. And continue to end of round. Then I show again last stitches. Last, here you see big stitch, big loop, slip stitch. And here, previous round chain 3 space, here we making half double crochet. Join round with slip stitch, here chain 3 space. Chain 3, turn your work, we skip very first this small stitch, starting this big loop, stitch, slip stitch. Next stitch, half double crochet. Here in this small space. And we have to count now. We have to make 20 stitches. We made 2. And you count 20. And here I will show what to do next. I made 20 stitches. Slip stitch and half double crochet. Here 4 stitches. Big one, small one, big one and chain 3 space, we skip, and now we join together with slip stitch, here in chain 3 space, slip stitch, we made space for finger, now we will work only here. Chain 3, turn your work, skip very first this small stitch, next stitch, slip stitch, I mark chain 3 space, next stitch, half double crochet, we work in wrong side, 20 stitches, slip stitch and half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet. Continue. Last slip stitch, half double crochet, chain 3 space, previous round. Join with slip stitch, chain 3 space. Now you will repeat this 6 more rounds. Each round you have to turn, chain 3, turn your work. Here skip very first this small start in next slip stitch. Next half double crochet, last 2 slip stitch and chain 3 space, half double crochet, join round with slip stitch, chain 3 space, chain 3, turn. One we made round, now we have to make 5 more. Each round we turn. Here skip in the first bigger stitch, slip stitch, wrong side, again half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet, slip stitch. If video too fast, you can in settings change video speed to slow. In small stitch half double crochet and big here loops slip stitch. Last here big loop slip stitch, previous round chain 3 space, half double crochet, join round with slip stitch, here and chain 3 space, chain 3, turn your work. Now in the right side you have to make 4 rounds more now, exactly how we just made. Turn, repeat the same, turn back to right side, wrong side. 4 more. Six rounds all together done. Here from this finger where we made space. All together we see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 standout rounds. I finished this round in the wrong side. Now chain 3, turn your work. Last round, slip stitch. Half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet. See, now you see this here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and last round here this pattern, and then will be half double crochet only. slip stitch, half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet. Now right side, we work in now . Now we have design. This pattern we finished on the right side. Now chain one, turn your work wrong side now, and here this very first we skip next stitch. Half double crochet, I mark first worked stitch, next stitch half double crochet, and here next two stitches together half double crochet, then again half double crochet, one, next stitch, half double crochet, next two stitches, half double crochet together. Next two stitches, half double crochet, one, two. Next two stitches together, one, two, half double crochet together, next two stitches, half double crochet, one, two, next two stitches together. Next two stitches. One half double crochet, second, and here two together, one, and in a space here chain three, space make half double crochet together, join round with slip stitch, here the first worked stitch, chain one, then now we are on the right side, here we start in the same stitch, half double crochet, mark first worked stitch, next two stitches together, half double crochet, next half double crochet, next two stitches together, next half double crochet, next two stitches together, half double crochet, next two together, half double crochet, next two stitches together, and here join with slip stitch, first worked stitch. Now cut off yarn. Now these loops we weave in and out these stitches. And done. Just here is a cue. Here we skipped 4 stitches for slip stitch, half double crochet, slip stitch, half double crochet. Before this big loop here, we add yarn chain 1 in the same space, half double crochet, mark first worked stitch. Next stitch here, half double crochet, next in small space half double crochet, next big loop here, big stitch. Before we made slip stitch, now half double crochet. Next in small space, here chain 3 space, half double crochet. We made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, here nakuna, half double crochet, and last a little bit uncomfortable here. How you can, you have to make 7. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7. Now I join with slip stitch, with first worked stitch. Next round, chain 1, and now in each stitch, starting the same, half double crochet. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Join round with slip stitch, first worked stitch, next round, chain one, and again repeat the same, 7 half double crochet, start in the same stitch, one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Join round with slip stitch. First worked stitch. Now we have 1, 2, 3 half double crochet rounds. Next round, chain one. Yeah, very first half double crochet. Next, 2 half double crochet together. Next, 2 half double crochet together. Very small space. Next, 2 half double crochet together. Join round with slip stitch. The same, secure and weave ends. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon.